You may have heard that France is changing. So during my trip to Paris to cover the protests, I wanted to see exactly how. And I saw that some neighborhoods we went through just did not even resemble the Paris that I always imagined in my head. I mean, for years I've always wanted to come to Paris because of the arts and culture, like I said, fashion and all that, the architecture. I mean, how beautiful is Paris? It's one of the most beautiful places in the world. And it was so sad to see all of these, the trash everywhere, all over the ground. Some of this footage that I have is actually really shaky because I had the camera on my chest hidden so that it didn't look like I was filming. So this is some footage just going through the streets and some markets. And these markets that you'll notice that we went through, not only are they covered in trash, but among the markets, there are thief markets. So essentially, these people stole goods and items and are reselling them on the street. And just look at this stuff. You can be sure that the things looted from the protests are going to be sold at these markets. You'll also notice that people are scrounging around all of these piles of trash and things, and they're just grabbing things, they're taking things from the stands. And granted, this was during the end of a market, so you'll naturally see a little bit of trash or leftovers going around, but this is crazy. Just look at the piles of trash and the people just scrounging through it. This is really sad, not only for the migrants, but for the people living there. They're living in extreme poverty, and they are taking fruit off the street that is meant to be trashed, that's rotten, and they're taking it home to eat. There are still some really amazing, beautiful parts of France, and I would like to see that culture thrive and to remain that way, instead of it turning more and more of what we see here, where it looks like a third world country. It doesn't resemble France or Paris at all. It's not what I had in mind when I thought of Paris. It's hard to see in this footage, but there was a little bit captured where we were trying to get through the turnstiles, and there were people that would go really close behind you. They were getting really, really close. And this was because they were trying to sneak into the subway as you swiped in. So once you swipe in and you go through the turnstile, they get right up in your turnstile so they could sneak in. They do this. This is illegal. I mean, it's essentially stealing from the metro. And apparently this just happens all the time in these neighborhoods. They're coming in and out. They're coming into the subway through exits while people try to exit. They're just scamming this all the time. And the police really can't do much about it. They either get re-released immediately or it's really not a big deal. They just turn a blind eye and it'll keep happening. If you'd like to help cover some of the modest expenses of this fact-finding trip, please go to rebelfrance.com.